walking into the venue and seeing the chapel for the first time is breathtaking. Such a beautiful venue, stunning. It's just like taking my breath away. And to think that I'm going to be standing on this stage in front of this altar performing for everybody. I mean, the nerves are starting to sink in now, starting to kick in. I never usually get too nervous too long before. It's always at this time on the day of the show that I start to feel nervous, and it's feeling very real now. This is the moment where I can start to really feel the space, which is very different from rehearsals. I feel like rehearsals are like a safe bubble that you can feel comfortable in. But now we're here and we're on the stage. This is like the last time I'll get to try everything, test the vocals, you know, find my marks, know where I'm gonna stand, how I'm gonna move, how much space I have to work with, where the band's gonna be. So I'm taking it easy in this moment, just trying to pace myself. My dad always encouraged me to pursue all of my passions and achieve my goals, and always told me that I could do anything that I put my mind to. And I'll be honest, like, since losing him, there's been a definite void in my life. It's been very difficult to push myself forwards. In some ways, there's even been moments of guilt where I felt like, oh, I can't really pursue this without my dad here, or should I even be singing or creating music without him here, because I always shared in those things with him. I've had to dig quite deep to motivate myself in that way, because he was my biggest cheerleader. And I didn't even notice that until after he left. So that has definitely been tough for me, and even more tough during this process, because it's around the time that I lost him. And so everything is a reminder, but also it's like a tribute to my father. And the timing couldn't be more perfect in that way.
Dear Lord, please be with us on that stage tonight. Help us to remember everything we've learned. Thank you so much for blessing us with this amazing opportunity to perform and do what we love. Help us to go out there and shine, entertain everybody, show our talents to the best of our ability. We're so, so grateful for this. We want to go out there and make all of our families, ourselves, and everyone out there proud. In Jesus' name.
Dare to dream. Ready to tear the seams of everything you once knew. Of a frightened, more cautious you. I was once afraid, but not anymore. I used to turn away from every closed door, and now I kick them down. Now I silence the voices and make my own sound. I dare to scream, shout so loud I drown them out. All the thoughts sowing seeds of doubt, I plant my own and wait for magic to sprout. You can bend, but you can't break my spirit. Had the magic for so long, but I hid it. Tried to take it away, I forbid it. Worked too hard to say, Daddy, I did it.
You're doing very well, darling. I couldn't ask for more.
The ups and downs came to prepare me, to bend, break, and repair me. Ready to do the things that scare me. Want me to dream? Dare me.
Despite all the knocks,
I'm still standing here with you beautiful people, and I get to do what I love. And that for me is the definition of success.
Has had a lot of conflict over the years. There's this voice that's like, you can definitely do it. And then there's this voice that's like, what do you think you're doing? And they're constantly battling each other. And I've had to just silence that negative voice a lot over the years and just remind myself of what I have actually achieved. The work that I've put out there will live on forever. The performances that I've done will live forever. They'll always be there. I mean, hopefully one day I'll be sitting here with my children and they'll be able to see their mum on stage and performing and doing all the things that I love. And I want to be able to teach them that they can do it too, whatever they dream of, whatever they want to do. And I think that's pretty cool. I think if everything stopped right now and I never worked again, I'm pretty happy with what I've achieved, to be honest. I've done a lot more than I thought I would. And not a lot of people can say that they've done a lot of the stuff that I've done. I don't take any of it for granted. Truly, I don't. I'm very, very grateful. And I'm pinching myself every day. And I think I'll continue to do that. Put you on the show.